come and help. My God, I feel the Holy Ghost. Come and help a young girl crying. Taliban coming for me. Guys, this will, boy, I never ever, well, I shouldn't say ever ever, but I generally don't do political rants, political posts. But I'm going to say this, this never would have happened under the former president. I don't care if you unlike me, unsubscribe. I could give a flip, a cork. This never would have happened under the former president. I want you to listen to me, because when you have a weak leader and weak leadership and you have no defense, the enemy always comes in. They'll test weak leaders. They'll never test the strong leader. The Bible says it like this: where there's no vision, the people run amok. Where there's no leadership, if no one's following you, then you're not a strong leader. Strong leaders have followers. And what we're experiencing right now in this nation is the result of weak leadership. Now, at the same time, we've got to admonish and exhort and encourage and instruct what the Bible tells us to do. And that tells us to pray for leaders. Nevertheless, who your political sphere is or preference, who you voted for, you didn't, this is irrelevant at this point. We've got to pray for this president, this presidency, this leader, these leaders, this leadership to make the right decisions. This is not the time to bicker. Excuse me, forgive me for the rant. You really want me to go off? If you voted for this, you are an enabler. You enabled. Let me tell you what the Bible says about enablement or an enabler. It says sin's going to come, but the one who causes someone to sin, that would be better for a millstone to be put around their neck, because they're causing, they're enabling, they're initiating. They're a giving avenue. And in, guys, don't even get me started. 12 dead today, U.S. Marines. I'm thinking there's more than that. And I said this a week ago to my wife. I said it to many people. If people start dying because of this weak leadership and these decisions that weren't wise, it's going to hit. People are going to get upset. And I think the light bulb's going to start to go off in people's minds. And who do you blame, Brother Rob? I'm going to put this in some pulpits in this nation that voted and told their people to vote for a candidate, number one, that stands for the murdering of the unborn. Is that the totality of why I vote? No, I don't, but that's an important key. Don't even get me started, because I don't even get involved in politics. But I will say this, when God judges a nation, he raises up evil rulers and leaders. Read it in the book of Judges. Bad judge, judgment. Good judge, blessing. This is not rocket scientists. Let's stop this kid games. The nonsense that's going on in some of these Christian camps where these pastors are telling people to vote for certain candidates so they get what's called helicopter money, free money for not working. We call it helicopter money, where you just get money for existing. Doesn't work, because sooner or later the ticking goes from 20 trillion, 22 trillion, 24 trillion. What are you doing? It's 40, 50, 80, 100. My God, the debt in this nation, guys. So listen, forgive me. We're going to be praying on the Zoom tonight. We're going to be praying for wisdom for the president, for these leaders, for all of the Marines, the Air Force, the Navy. My God, Jesus, help us in this time, Lord. I felt there was a testing. There was a test was going to come. So praise the Lord. If you're new, subscribe. If you belong, you can unsubscribe. I could care less at this point, because I'm telling you what's coming. If we don't see a move of God in the churches, as the church goes, the nation goes. And this is in the pulpits. This starts in the leaders in the church, period. Strong church, strong nation. Right now, the hedge is lowering in this nation. The enemy's coming in spiritually. This is all about the harvest. Wake up. Use your brain that God gave you. Use your brain. We washed our hands in 2020 and 21. Let's wash our brain. Yeah, many got their brain washed. Many were brainwashed by nonsense in the media with a political, perverted spirit of Leviathan that twisted and contorted and spun absolute erroneous crap and nonsense. See, I'm on a rant. It's hot. It's how I get when I'm hot. But anyway, come on to Zoom. We're going to do evangelism tonight. We're going to pray for this matter in Afghanistan. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.